Check Bond Molecular Bonding Systems 1-2 Fixed video on how to bond or repair PVC. Current wisdom is that PVC can't be glued except with PVC glue. Current wisdom is that PVC can't be repaired. In both cases, that is absolutely incorrect. PVC pipes and fittings can be repaired with strength, quickly, easily, and cost-effectively. To achieve this, you'll need the Check Bond Molecular Bonding Systems Basic Kit. The basic kit consists of our structural adhesive, SI Blue, our activator accelerator, and our filler. In addition to these chemicals, there is an additional critical step in the process that will substantially increase the strength of the repaired PVC. PVC issues are a real problem. Not for the cost, PVC is cheap, but plumbers are not. Here are the steps. First, a butt joint repair with these two pieces of PVC. Rough the ends with coarse sandpaper. Next, spray one edge with the activator accelerator. And let that dry. It is critical to let the activator accelerator dry completely. Now, the step that substantially increases the strength of the repair. Heat. Take either a blow dryer or a heat gun and heat each edge for 30 seconds. PVC begins to soften between 110 and 130 degrees. Softened PVC bonds easier and with greater strength and durability. Now apply SI Blue to the opposite edge that we applied our activator accelerator to. And you can use the nozzle as a brush. Align the two pieces and press firmly for 20 seconds. Okay, now we can take our heat and aim it at the seam for another 30 seconds. As you can see, I cannot pull or twist the two pieces off. Now, let's assume that this joint is leaking. Importantly, repairs cannot be done with an ongoing leak from the PVC. Make sure water pressure is turned off, drain the pipe, and dry the seam. With this repair, heat is not needed. To repair the leak, rough the PVC with coarse sandpaper. Now apply the SI Blue to the seam. Again, using the nozzle as a brush. Spray with the activator accelerator, remembering again to let this completely dry. Once the activator accelerator is dry, you can repeat the two steps. Add the SI Blue. And spray again with the activator accelerator. This repair will not leak. Now, let's look at repairing a gap. Also an easy repair. Here are the steps. Again, no heat is needed. we will apply our SI blue on the inside edges. Now take our filler and apply it to the adhesive. There is an accelerator built into the filler, which will cause the filler to set in seconds. You can wipe away the excess and repeat until the gap is filled. So another layer of the adhesive. And more filler. Again, brushing away the excess. Let's do it one more time. Another layer of the adhesive. And then more of the filler. And now you have a gap that is filled and will no longer leak. Be sure to check out our 1-2 Fixed video library on how to repair other broken items around the home, shop, factory, or office. Yes, your repair will be that easy. You may be asking yourself, how does it work so easily? And why does it work so well? The short answer, chemistry. When used properly, our activator accelerator actually intensifies the chemical reaction that occurs when used with one of our SI structural adhesives. That stronger chemical reaction means a stronger bond, a more durable bond, a bond that is easily executed, and an all-around better repair. In addition to the 1-2 Fixed instructional videos on how to complete your repairs, you can also find a step-by-step instruction guide that coincides with each video. We understand that you may still be skeptical, hence our guarantees. You can purchase any of our items individually, or to save money, you can choose one of our kits. Kits will save you 15% over the individual pricing. Just visit the shopping cart at www.tbbonding.com. Or give us a call at 1-877-565-7225. Happy repairing!